As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts.
Stench. Bloated. Didn't seem to bother the sirens, though. Must have nabbed her body soon after she drowned. Kira's lamp ought to prove really handy here.
Merciful friend, forgive your sovereign. Meant to escort our brother's betrothed to her wedding, a storm beset us and bested us. All is lost. Agdalai's dead. Her dowry drowned. Tis a taint on the clan's honor. Forgive us, O Freya most noble.
Stop, Mikael. Freya can't wash our shame away. Only blood can. Let's do it as it must be done. There, beneath the tree. We'll pray. Then, end it.
Aye, you're right. Be better that way.
Footprints. Wonder where they lead. Skellige honor. Chose to die instead of living with the knowledge they'd let down their brother.
Tired, huh?
Got some bad news. Sadly, Agda's dead. So are your brothers.
What? How? What are you saying?
A storm destroyed their boat. Agda was killed. Your brothers felt they'd let you down. Couldn't live with the shame. They chose death. Found this letter. Might help you come to terms.
A letter? That's all that's left of them.
Sorry, didn't find anything else.
Oh.
Hey!
Wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Wolf prints, all right. No, something's not right. Wolf prints. Small footprints next to them. No signs of struggle. Little footprints. Interesting.
Watch out, PT! He's got a sword! A soldier!
He won't take us alive!
Not gonna hurt you.
Then why are you here? That captain with the black mustache sent you?
Don't know any captain. Followed the tracks of the hen-stealing monsters here.
You're a lot of fuss over a few skinny hens. The old lady didn't like them much anyway. She were always yelling at them. And she looks like a witch.
Why are you in the woods? Where are your parents?
Soldiers caught him. We was crossing the river, but they spotted us. We ran, but Mum and Dad had bags. Told us to flee.
Lived in the woods alone ever since?
Sure. Find a lot of things, steal a few others. We get by just fine.
Where'd the wolf prints come from?
Dad once hunted down a wolf. Gave each of us a paw for good luck. We tied him to our shoes.
'Cause wolves steal hens, right?
Sure. Usually not one at a time, though. You survive by stealing from others. This can't end well. You should ask someone for help.
Who'd help us? Who'd take us? Once we've got all the hens, we'll go deep in the woods.
Petey says we's gonna hunt. Where animal hides. So a tent out of leaves.
I'd never grow up.
Last bit's most likely. Good luck, I guess. And watch out for yourselves.
What is it?
Found a group of kids in the woods. They were the ones stealing your hens.
Oh, children, eh? Riding on the backs of wolves, were they?
Never any wolves here. The kids are just clever.
If they've anything in their noggins, they'll stay away from me hen house now.
Take them in. Give them a home. Won't steal from you then.
Sure, but I'll be feeding the whelps. I'll gain nothing from it. But suppose I'll give it some thought. Watch where you step!
Take it easy.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Shit.
Slow now. Come on. Come on, Roach.
Wind's howling.
Don't let up!
What the fuck?
Come on, come closer.
Come on, Roach. That's it, Roach.
Heard of the dry head today?
Your kind.
Not you.
Pam-pam. Pam-pam-pam. Pam-pam.
Who are you? Why do you sniff around here?
Looking for work.
Wait, wait. Two swords, eyes like slits. You are a witcher, is that so?
Geralt of Rivia.
I have not heard the name. But you will find work here, this I know.
Show me what you're peddling. Found your notice.
Ah, yes. You witchers are said to be excellent trackers. If this is true, you may indeed be able to aid me. Some days ago, I sent a unit of scouts to the wood across the lake. None has returned. Find my men, bring them back to camp. I will pay you well, as it stands in the notice, and not a copper more, mind you. We must have order in the ledgers as well.
Why'd your men go to the woods? Any specific reason?
None. A patrol, as the code ordains.
Local peasants don't exactly see you as liberators.
Say what you mean, Witcher.
Small unit, isolated area. Might have gone at your men with pitchforks.
A handful of yokels in ragged foot wrappings cut down a unit of Imperial scouts. What else? Perhaps a dragon ate them. Ese blöd yok.
Fine. I'll look into it.
Begin your search across the lake, where we saw them cross. And good luck, Witcher.
Greetings, Quartermaster.
Honor and glory, Geralt. How can I help?
Been a while since I played cards with a subject of His Imperial Majesty. Game of Gwent? Let's lay him down. Greetings, Quartermaster.
Honor and glory, Geralt. How can I help?
So long. Not your lucky day.
Come on. Not so fast, Roach. Slow now. Whoa.
Guardians camped here. Left in a hurry. Boot prints, but also some bare feet. Strange. Need to follow these deeper into the woods. Boot prints, and also some bare feet. Strange. Need to follow these deeper into the woods. Nilfgaardian's prints led a group of barefoot prisoners through here. Nilfgaardian's prints led a group of barefoot prisoners through here. Bodies strangely contorted. This one was poisoned. Nilfgaardian's prince led a group of barefoot prisoners through here. Nilfgaardian's prince led a group of barefoot prisoners through here. Wyvern. Wonderful.
Damn, you're ugly.
Thank you. Turn back or go forth?
Come on, Roach.
Faster.
Barbarians.
Greetings, Quartermaster.
Honor and glory, Geralt.
How can I help?
Found your soldiers, meaning their bodies. Female wyvern killed them. They wandered into her hunting ground.
A wyvern? Bleu de piste.
Your men must have provoked her.
I see. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward, as in the notice, Verfail.
True. Northern women bathe but once every 3 years.
Come on.
It's everywhere. Right, you say, cat. I'll carve your marks. I'm not even a blind man.
You were to come alone, Elf. Who's this?
A concerned friend.
Fine. Here's how we see things. The boss at Loggerheads with Cleaver, there's got to be a payoff. We've got an offer, and it's non-negotiable.
Surprise us.
A steady supply of iron in exchange for 50% of your profits.
Give you 25.
Who are you to dictate anything to the King of Beggars? 35's as low as we'll go.
Fine. We'll take your offer.
But perhaps we should...
You should go home, Elf.
Agreed.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh, tin boy. Too much drink. It softened your bloody mind. This here's Cleaver's territory, you prick whittler.
Damn it. Who's this now?
Cleaver's boys!
You servants!
Geralt, quickly!
What?
Careful, careful. There could be more in there. Careful, there could be more in there.
Follow me.
Right. Sure hope there's a payoff at the end of this.
So, supplies. That's something we can count on?
Who'd you take me for? Gave you me word, didn't I? But I'd hire guards if I was you. You never know with Cleaver.
Think they'll come back?
A few of Cleaver's little shits escaped. Bugger probably already knows everything. I've no men to spare, can't guarantee your safety. I was you, I'd lay low for a time.
Thanks, Tin Boy.
Down the line, the bosses will make a deal. You'll be left alone. All you gotta do is stay alive till then.
What now?
Here we chat, while your partner's just flown the coop.
Damn it. Hey, wait.
Good luck.
Hattori, wait.
What? Another one? Be God! You witches are trouble. The village has suffered enough. Ye deaf? Be gone, you blasted mutant!
Where's all this hate for witches coming from?
Where? I'll tell ye where. One of yous came here, ate his fill for 2 days while he thunk things over. Then he says he'd do us a favor and kill our monster. What's your price? I asked. But he said he wanted no coin, for he saw we'd none to offer.
Awfully noble of him.
Thought so too, at first. Said for pay he'd take something I had but did not yet know about. Then he left, and ere the door swung shut behind him, me lass started wailing. What's these tears, I asked. Oh, I can't bear it, she says. I'll kill the horsen.
Go on.
Fool girl wept that some beast was gonna kill the witcher dead. Ye howling for a mutant, I said. Then she told me, bugger had bewitched her with his evil eye, seduced her, and that were to be his prize, a witcher's bastard.
Tell me where he is. Take care of this for you.
Cemetery. Went there to slay the monster. Hope the corpse eater guts that fornicated freak. Ruffians to a man, looters and whores.
What?
Got anything interesting? A game of Gwent. How about it?
you look at me. Sent my young'uns to pick mushrooms yesterday.
To the woods? Alone? You know how it is.
Trusty arms for old sort.
So long.
Trusty arms for old sorts, steel swords and strong.
Like you to craft something for me. Master quality weapons. You capable of making them?
Who do you think I am? A Tory?
A Tory?
The master craftsman of Novigrad. Why, everyone's heard it.
We get some cards in too, I'll be a happy man.